Thank you very much, Sron, and I'm very pleased to be with you here, because as the Seventh Son said, it is true that the moment of truth is coming in this very difficult problem of Camp Ashraf, and we are very conscious of that. This is why the High Representative Cathy Ashton asked me to help her, to counsel her on what the European Union could do to help diffuse this tension and manage to come to the most positive outcome as possible. So that's why I since now 2.5 months, I made a lot of contacts with all possible people who can play a role or who can help in this process. And I think my appointment was indeed timely, because we are now at the core of the problem, of the debate, and we have to find a solution which would avoid what you just said now to happen. I am in permanent contact with Sron's Seventh Son, Mr. Higgins, other people, Vidal Quadras, and others, so I can I know very well your preoccupation, and I'm very conscious of the attention and the very strong commitment that you have for the safety of the people in Camp Ashraf. And obviously I would like you, I would like very much this negative outcome to be avoided. The only way to really influence the process was, as you just said, to have this process which was started by Mr. Guterres, the High Commissioner for the Refugees. Why was that the only game which could be played? It is because the problem that we have with the people in Camp Ashraf is that if they have to leave the camp, they have to be relocated somewhere or stay in Iraq. And so we were a little sorry also to hear that this process could not start in a concrete way because of the difficulties to find to agree on the logistics, because the logistics of this process is obviously very political. And I was afraid that all this process would be stalled, because the Iraqi government continued to be very clear that it wants to close the camp at the end of this year. But obviously the time was getting too short in order to have a proper relocation of the people. And so that's why I think we have to be careful, we have all of us to be careful, to UNAMI and the Special Representative of the UN Secretary General, Mr. Kobler, who had just arrived to Iraq a month ago, I think, to take this problem in hands. And he now is conducting with UNHCR negotiations, very difficult negotiations with the Iraqi government in order to get out of the of this deadlock, of this very complex situation. They are still continuing to negotiate, and I'm encouraging this negotiation to